This ends here.
Get your shit together. Marlene's barely out of diapers. You've got time.
Right. Right. I'm just getting worked up over nothing. Yeah. She won't be leaving me for a while.
Then again...
Hey!
Thank you.
Let us partake of the planet's wisdom.
Understandable confusion. It's a pleasure to meet you, Cloud. I am your personal monster assessment instrument. But since that's a mouthful, you can call me Mai. Chadley programmed me to assist you by providing detailed analyses of the fiends you encounter. I hope I can be of service to you in the many battles ahead. With that out of the way, I'm picking up unusual fiend activity nearby. To procure the biological data that we require, you'll need to complete specific objectives during combat. But don't worry, because I'll be here to help you succeed. Good luck!
We're in monster territory now.
Rare Ignolus variant identified. Commencing.
Sam, what are you doing here? Came all this way and you're still full of energy. Do I know you?
We're Sam's bodyguards. Your mom hired us to keep him safe. And to make sure her boy got his allowance.
Keep it. I ain't taking her money. I can make ends meet on my own.
Who are they, Dylan? Friends of yours?
Claire! What are you doing out of bed? You know you need to stay off your feet. I know you came all this way, but I can't accept that. Just make sure Sam gets home safe for me.
You really are your mother's kid. Got her stubbornness and everything. Have it your way. Why don't you hang on to it?
This is a fortune!
If you really don't want it, I'll take it off your hands. But as a parent, I'm sure you want to give your kid the best life you can. And in my experience, that don't come cheap. Think it over.
That's true. We'll take it.
Dilster, was looking for you, dude.
Toby.
Sorry, got a little tied up. Hang on, aren't these guys with Avalanche? Rhonda said I might run into you.
Avalanche? Wait, you mean they're the ones who blew up those reactors?
The superstars themselves! I just want to say it is such an honor to meet you. Actually, while you're here, think I could ask you for a favor? Seeing as Dylan's, situation seems to be taken care of?
Yep, it's all good.
Excellent. In that case, why don't we step into my office for a chat? Right this way.
Thank you.
those willing to fight. Human Carinos are something else. When I saw you on the news, I was blown away.
Violence isn't the answer.
And here you are, lending me a hand. It's literally a dream come true. So, here's the situation. There's this big lighthouse down by the Cape, and someone calling themselves the Merc of Junon has turned it into their hideout or something.
A Merc?
Oh, are they an acquaintance of yours?
No.
Anyway, that place has got a killer view. We used to go up there all the time and just chill. But it's too dangerous with all the monsters around, and that Merc hasn't done a thing about him. So I was hoping you could do me a solid and convince that Merc to help us out. Yo, you're the best! You know, I just knew I could count on you.
So, you gonna help or...
Me?
You can sniff out trouble.
I suppose that does make me the most suitable candidate.
Oh, pro tip. If you ever get the chance, you ought to swing by the hill, too. You might even catch a glimpse of the Great Condor if you're lucky. If you're into that kind of stuff.
Flyers and posting signs is getting old quick.
Well, better get used to it. Only senior members get to do the cool stuff at the rallies.
I didn't sign up to carry stacks of paper around the jail.
La 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 la.
Curious about this old clavier? I'm Dorian. Representative of the Piano Outreach Association. It is my duty to support those who liberate music from the page and bring it to life with their performances. I hope you will aid me in my humble mission to spread the joy of the piano to every corner of the world. How may I be of service to you? Surrender to the music. We are vessels through which it may flow. The melody, our guide. Become one with the piano, and all will be effortless. Would you care to share a performance with me? We've gone to great lengths to distribute our sheet music far and wide. Should you stumble upon a piece in your travels, I hope you'll take to the keys and give it a try.
Where's the best spot to put up a poster, you think?
Oh. data has revealed the location of the Mind Flayer lurking in the Junon region. It's said this Eldritch horror devours the brains of its victims. We cannot turn a blind eye to this threat.
Thank you.
They certainly poured their energy into the promotional aspect.
They'll be thrilled to hear it. Let's go.
I swore to myself I'd make a killing outside the city so I could rub it in her face. Oh, I've got it. Why don't you come work for me? I could use another merc, and you're not half bad.
Not in a million years. And quit calling yourself a merc. You're giving the real ones a bad name.
Oh, what if it is a merc? Nobody really knows. And besides, arguably, this whole mess can be laid at your feet, mister. I came all the way out to Junon to strike it rich, but nobody knows we're here. Or even that we exist. Zero publicity, which means zero clients. I mean, this is business 101. Since you suck so bad at self-promotion, I had to pick up the slack and come up with an ad campaign. But, what's your brand? Tall, blonde, and not interested. Sounds like a one-way ticket to bankruptcy to me.
Allergies.
What? Shut up! This thing can talk?
Indeed.
Aww! Aren't you just the most adorable boy? Hey, you know, I've always wanted a pet of my own. Come here, come to Mama! Okay, scratch that. Right. Anyway, as I was saying, I'm putting in all this work for us, yet we haven't managed to bring in a single customer. And if we don't get one really soon, your CEO and PR head is as good as done! But not to worry! I put my creative skills to work and came up with this ditty. You'll be lining up in no time. Wait, monsters? Well, what could have drawn them here?
I'm sure your aggressive advertising has nothing to do with it.
Please, Cloud, you've got to help me. After all, nobody knows how to take down monsters like a merc.
So hire yourself. You're a pro, aren't you?
Come on, don't be petty. Oh, I'll even give you some of these.
Pass.
Wait, our lives are in as much danger as hers now. We have to fight.
looking good here, Cobb!
Gotcha. it at our side.
Monsters headed your way. I couldn't help but worry. It looks like I worried for nothing. I should have known Avalanche could hold their own. Out of curiosity, what happened to that Merc?
She moved on.
Bummer. Well, guess we should get this place cleaned up. Oh yeah, Rhonda was telling me you do Merc work on the side too. For real? I can't believe you didn't say anything. Best buds don't keep secrets, you know. But I hope you'll lend me a hand the next time I need help.
Shinra welcomes all those who believe. I have a friend in Avalanche.
We're gonna reclaim these waters and make them beautiful again. Thank you.
dating